Woman suffering a diabetic attack for driving drunk, and that error almost cost a Santa Fe woman her life. New at 10, Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese talks to the woman about what she thinks should be done.
I'm surprised I didn't go into a coma in the back of that police car.
Ravina Garcia can't believe what happened to her following a diabetic attack while driving. She hit a truck, then deputies showed up.
They pulled me out of the car and put me on the ground and cuffed my hands behind my back.
The Santa Fe County Sheriff's Department says Garcia tried to leave the scene twice. Garcia believes deputies thought she was drunk.
Taken to the police car and just put in the police car really, really roughly with my face against the seat.
The accident happened here near Airport Road and 599, but Garcia says she only remembers driving near her home, which is miles away. Garcia says her blood sugar dropped into the 20s.
Most people, if their blood sugars are in the 20s, are comatose.
She remembers hearing the paramedics arrive, saying,
"Take these handcuffs off of her."
Garcia says deputies could have known she was diabetic from the insulin pump she had on.
If there's education, then this wouldn't happen.
Now she wants law enforcement to have more training on recognizing when someone needs medical care, not handcuffs. Reporting in Santa Fe, Regina Reese, Action 7 News.
The Sheriff's Department says it's sensitive to the issue and looking into what happened and reviewing any tapes.